shelter now on the few remaining Broncos fans that are left. Oh, that's just mean. Oh.